what was the discussion in the dressing room before the match?
Oh, Sharjah has been a high scoring game, so we had to come back stronger. We spoke to the batters that a bit more intensity in the power play, and we got that right from Shikhar and Shaw. Shaw played a fantastic knock. You know, we have seen Shaw how he can be in the power play very dangerous. So, but we had the intent. We spoke about intent right up there from the first ball, and we saw from the batters today.
The top order did splendidly well today. What was the discussion in the camp after Delhi Capitals got spoken to that, and what was the target in mind for this camp?
Oh, no target. There was no target. We had to, you know, go hard in the power play and get the momentum from our side. And that's why Shaw and Shikhar started, and then Shreyas Iyer finished played a brilliant knock. So overall, it was a team performance. I thought whatever he spoke about in the meeting from the batters, you know, they had the intention to go out there and play their shot. You know, that's what probably we missed out in the last game, where we were a bit tentative chasing. Against SRH, so this game was, you know, we had to go hard and score big runs today.